Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Hi, my beautiful people. Today I'm going to cook rice vegetables. Okay, rice vegetables. have full a whole chicken, as you see what I'm going to use, and two onion and two tomatoes and three onion for stew. I'm going to cook vegetable rice. So this chicken is for stew, and I mix with two tomato and three onion white. Okay, right. So I'm going to cut chicken smaller pieces and tomato smaller pieces. So I have finished to cut smaller pieces of the charge, as you see. So I'm going to put in the deep fry. Just watch out. So I put oil a little bit. So I close for 10 minutes. So it's come like this color. I need to remove and then I fry onion. So I'm going to fry onion, you see, tomato, onion, black pepper, masala, turmeric, garlic, okay. Fry onion become cold until it's cold or brownish. It's okay. So when they turn this color, I want to put in tomato. Add the tomato. So when tomatoes is a color, I add 1 spoon of salt for taste, turmeric, masala, black pepper, and then curry. I mix together. I add chicken. I need to close for 15 minutes more. So I add more ketchup, tomato paste. And then I close more. Add a little bit of water, Let me boil it for 10 minutes. Maybe I should Right. Thank you. because after 45 minutes my rice vegetables is ready to eat. Wow, my vegetables food is ready to eat. So it's there. See? Just like that. Yummy. This picture was, as you see, yeah, wow, yo. So guys, thank you for watching. If you are new to my channel, please don't skip to subscribe, like, comment, and subscribe. Please, if you really enjoy my video, let me know. I'm going to leave the link down there in the section so that you share with your friends and for your loved ones. Okay, let me know if you what next video you want me to make for you. I'm here to take care of you, to make sure that my fans and my friends, they enjoyed my video. Inshallah, let us meet next time. Masalama.